Well, my throat was dry and it was getting late. I was at this bar on an interstate when a guy with this bird on his shoulder walked through the door. Yeah. He proceeded to tell me the wildest thing. He said, "Sir, this bird of mine can sing like no other bird you have ever heard before." Well, I kind of looked at the guy and said, "Oh, really?" He turned to the bird and said, "Do old Willie." When the bird started singing, I almost fell in the floor.
Whiskey River, take my mind. Don't let a memory torture me. Whiskey River, don't run dry.
Well, I thought, son, what a heck of a thing. A man could get rich making that bird sing, and I could feel this wild idea coming on strong. And besides, I'm sitting here with 2 weeks pay, and I'm probably blowing on beer anyway. Then he said, "Hey, when you hear him sing like George Jones?" He stopped loving her today. A place to read upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. I said, "Well, that does it, sir. Yep. I'd like to buy that bird. Would $500 take him off your hands, huh?" Well, he thought for a while, and he said, "All right." He handed me the bird, and he said, "Good night." He counted my money, and out the door he ran. Well, I was thinking I'd found the rainbow's end, and the money would soon be pouring in, when suddenly the bird just flew out the door and was gone. Well, then it hit me. I got boiling mad, cause I knew right then that I'd been had. And as he flew off into the night, he was singing this song.
On the road again, I just can't wait to get on the road again.
Somebody stop that bird!
The life I love is making money with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again,
my bird!
I just can't wait to get on